we were asked to pitch this business a little more than 10 years ago. Of course, we have all the credentials. We have lots of technology and lots of areas that we thought we would be great at. We have Obi-Wan with our direct business, and we think we should be great.
We assembled a cross-functional team from right from the start. Every discipline was represented, but seamlessly stitched together.
There's a guy named Ron Parada, who is the Vice President of Marketing for Cogeco, and he had worked a few years before for Seagram, whose agency had been Ogilvy and Mather, and a guy that he knew there was a guy named Troy Pilligan, our CEO for North America in New York. We went off and we met with Ron. We had Troy come to one of those meetings, and that got us onto the list, and we won.
In my opinion, I think Ogilvy One and Cogeco are a great team because we work hard, we play hard, we share the same values, we have the same culture.
So it's that real connection to the live business results that to me make it such an incredibly exciting business in such a competitive category.
Honesty, I think to me the brand stands for honesty.
One of my favorite moments working on Cogeco was a Christmas party we had. Guy became the bartender somehow, and no one seems to remember anything that happened after that. I'm really proud of the work that we've done. It seems to get better every year. I'm very proud of the results. And most importantly, I'm proud of the relationships and the partnerships that we have between Cogeco and the Ogilvy teams.
They seem to have a really big focus on the creative work itself, and we don't always have to talk about everything else, and that focus they have lets us talk about creative alone, which I think is always a good thing.
I'd have to say that when we all arrived on the current creative platform, the How Can We Help You, was a really defining moment in our relationship. And one that probably was the proudest moment.
Every day is different. The competition is getting more ferocious, the products are evolving, what I did 4 years ago is so different to what we're doing today. I think it brings out the best in me, it brings out the best in our teams, and I absolutely love it.
I've been in the industry for 25 years, and this has honestly been the dream client relationship. The day we learned we'd won the business.
Our first meeting in Montreal.
How, as an agency, we've been able to improve our service delivery?
The How Can We Help You campaign.
The relationships and the partnerships that we have between the Cogeco and the Ogilvy teams.
We both have extremely high standards.
People talk openly about the issues.
We have cultures that are perfect to match.
Happy anniversary to all of us. I hope things keep going and we keep talking and we keep improving.
Cheers to another 10 years.
Un autre disant ensemble.
Thank you, Cogeco.
Good morning.
Montreal?
Cheers to another 10 years.
Cogeco. No, it's not Cogeco. Not Cogeco, it's Cogeco. Cogeco.